So I'm Samuel from France. I'm a student in RSM. And when I think about IT, the problem for me is that it was first introduced to help people saving time. And nowadays, with the amount of information, the quickness of transfers, and the quickness of change, people are just running out of time. So for me, the problem is that IT should go back to the basics and give to people what they need, and they need time. So.